Hello. Hope everybody's having a good day so far. So I think I'm just gonna hop right into it. Just another day of XCOM. Might be introducing some new Psi operatives that I've been working on. They're not VTubers though, so. Alrighty. What's I doing?
Course for Sector 12, East Africa. Ranger deployed.
In position for deployment.
We're picking up an intermittent distress signal, and as far as we can tell, the aliens are hitting back against one of the resistance outposts. It doesn't look good. We're moving in to secure the area as quickly as possible. Neutralize all enemy contacts. Menace 1-5, hostile forces are attacking the outpost. Eliminate all enemy units and protect those civilians. Advent came in hot and so did we. You won't have a concealed position for deployment on this one.
Get ice cream trucks out there. Get ice cream trucks out there.
Nice.
I can handle that. Moving to Overwatch. Off.
There's a lot of them.
Seems doable.
Ooh, 10 damage, nice.
Come get some.
Heading out.
Heading out. I'm on it.
Closing on target position now.
Hope everybody's having a good day so far.
Come get some. On Overwatch.
He just doesn't miss one.
Understood. Moving out. Get out of here.
How are you doing today, Shiro? You're all good?
Come get some. On Overwatch.
No! Wait! We're losing civilians left and right, Commander. We need to get these people out of here.
Yeah, I know, I know.
No problem, boss. You're good to go. Move! Affirmative. Covering now. On your order.
Are you kidding me? I was asleep, just wanted to step by and say hello. Well, hello. And I hope you have a good night's sleep, man.
I'm on it.
I know you need your beauty sleep.
On the move.
Sorry, excuse me.
Sure thing. Let's go. Move out.
Pun sleep. Yeah, you need to recharge.
What'd you expect? Scanning.
Overwatch. Overwatch.
At least we know where they are.
Nice. Ooh.
Get ready for a surprise.
Good to go. Absolutely.
I always enjoy how they just kind of topple. What the fuck? What a Chad. Maximum girth.
Moving to position. Whatever you say. Shabby. I need ammo. Moving to Overwatch.
Moving. Overwatch.
Hard target, minimal damage.
Come on, you couldn't have done at least a little bit more damage.
Who's keeping score?
Hehehehe. Shiro might be MVP this time. I think that's it. Yeah, that's it. No. Is that it?
Menace 1-5, yep. Status confirmed. We're not picking up any additional contacts.
Whew.
The AO is clear. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
So my next objective is to get to New Indonesia and East Asia. However, I can't do that yet because I don't have enough contact slots. Fuck. And I need more supplies. Let's go to Black Market.
Avenger plotting new course.
Alrighty. Now that I've gained supplies, I can actually go off and build a radio relay for the African bonus. I want one war suit and one wraith suit.
As soon as the project is ready for deployment.
We're reading you.
Personal combat sims and weapon upgrades can be reused. Nice. There's 13 people here.
Avenger plotting new course.
These findings will likely prove crucial to our ongoing efforts, Commander.
Now I can make a massive pew gun. Armor suit. Intensified combat. Explosive weapons.
As initially speculated by Shen, it does in fact appear that this creature is restricted to the confines of its own hulking environmental suit. Unfortunately for our troops, the suit itself is a powerful physical threat, regardless of the operator's status, as we learned with some astonishment in the field.
Alrighty.
I had to find that the aliens were conducting questionable experiments involving human captives at the black site we raided with the help of local resistance operatives. What we did find was something more reprehensible than I could have possibly imagined. A facility solely dedicated to the rendering and refinement.
Strategic resource located.
Ooh, intel.
Avenger plotting new course.
I just want my income to come in because then I can start building better weapons all around. Ooh, war suit.
Started right away, Commander. I'll send word when the project is complete.
Please give me a good powered weapon. Alright, what do we have? Infestation. Hidden ore. Rapid response. I don't want to take the chance in case it's a breakthrough. Alright, now that I got that, let's give... Since I'm the tank, I should probably get the armor. Does that not look sick?
Sky Ranger deployed.
In position to drop.
Resistance forces operating out of this area tipped us to an advent train carrying a data vault full of records critical to the aliens' latest project. This is our chance to slow their efforts, so we're moving in to seize that vault one way or another. Take out all hostile contacts and lock down the area. We need to secure those assets. Menace 1-5, we've got a bead on the Advent Data Vault near your position. Be advised, self-detonating charges are in place at the target. Move to disarm and extract the package before its contents are destroyed.
Moving out.
Call an ass! On it. On Overwatch.
Time to motor.
Interesting.
Closing on target position now.
Heading to that location.
I'm on it.
I'm on it. Got it covered.
I'm on it. Scanning.
Why is my please don't tell me that there's a one of those heavy walker things.
Moving on target location. I'm on it.
Headed there now. I'm on it. On my way. Got it covered.
Moving.
Moving to Overwatch.
On Overwatch. X-ray neutralized. We've been spotted.
Come on, I'm right there. Still have 6 turns, so I can progress a little bit further ahead.
Whatever you say. Advent force is sighted.
Oh, but I can shoot a missile.
Good to go.
Ooh.
You can't handle me. Who's keeping score? Ready to engage. Moving to Overwatch.
Overwatch. Overwatch.
I'm on it.
Yeah, something's big's hiding.
Seems doable. Scanning.
On my way. Come get some. Roger that.
Oh, Sectopod, that's what I'm thinking of.
On the move. On Overwatch. Got it covered.
Come get some.
No problem, boss.
Something large is on the other side of this, I can tell.
Overwatch. On the move. Scanning.
Double time. Come get some.
Affirmative. Covering now.
I've got eyes on advent troops.
It's on top of a building? First I've seen that.
Menace 1-5, the clock is ticking. That detonator isn't going to wait. Get to the vault and disarm it before we run out of time.
I can handle that. Come get some. Heading out. Moving to Overwatch.
Heading out. Hit the armor. Orders confirmed. On the move. Neutralized. Could use some ammo over here.
Scanning.
Scanning.
Uh-oh, it's tall. Crap.
Shot wide. I got some serious wounds here.
Ooh, 13 damage. Oh, fuck. No.
Moving to position.
Sure thing.
5, this is Avenger. We have positive confirmation of the target package. Move to acquire.
Not a problem.
Ooh, finally a superior scope.
I've got the loot here.
Seems doable. Gonna need a reload soon.
Confirmed. Overwatch.
How much more health does it have? One. Okay.
How many is that now? Looks like they called in some friends.
Oh, crap.
You're almost out of time. The detonator is about to blow.
Bypassing security.
Yeah, I got greedy.
Are inactive and the package is secure. Eliminate any remaining hostiles near the AO.
No problem, boss.
Target position now. Shot failed to connect. Got no ammo.
On the move.
Cool, now my sniper's gonna go to town. Absolutely broken.
Who's keeping score?
Status confirmed. All hostiles are down and the area is secure.
Excuse
me. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Excellent work, Commander. Your efforts continue to bolster the resistance movement across the globe.
What can I do for you, Commander? Pickings are slim, but I'm hoping we find a few more recruits who can handle a wrench. I could use the help.
Am I not able to?
Shen managed to pull a set of encoded coordinates from the vial we recovered at.
Avenger plotting new course.
For Sector 2, Australia. Attempting to establish local regional contact.
I do not think I could have predicted this outcome.
Though it is intriguing.
The fact that this armored environmental suit is capable of functioning in combat well after the original wearer has expired is remarkable. I must consult with Shin for further study into this unusual behavior. From what I've been told, our troops took to calling this large robotic unit a sectopod, under the initial assumption that it was being controlled by a sectoid pilot. On closer inspection, we can see that is not the case. Not unlike the mechanized Advent units, which were likely derived from the sectopod itself. This machine seems to be entirely autonomous. I am intrigued by the idea that despite the Codex's best efforts to resist our intrusion.
Whatever, stop caring. View room, I want Scilab.
Lab construction initiated.
Oh, no worries, schematics. How's it going? You don't have to answer that if you're still lurking. I need supplies. Fuck's sake.
Avenger plotting new course.
Ooh, 203 supplies. Launch mission.
Setting course for the Australian sector.
Australia.
Thank you.
deployed.
We're in the pipe. 5x5.
The aliens are moving a VIP of some importance through this area on board an
Operation Sky Slap. That's hilarious. It's been a wild ride trying to get an attorney for something which sucks, but a friend has come to town and Skimiss has got accepted for a match. Two questions, one of the latter of which you don't have to ask. Or don't have to answer. First off, what masters? Secondly, well, why do you need an attorney?
Confirmed. Move to engage. Eliminate all hostile contacts.
Wow, this is going to be a relatively quick one. Master of... accounting? Is that what you're trying to joke?
Position confirmed.
An enemy squad here.
Oh, they're inside the dealership too? Those attorneys just for counsel about something stupid someone is asking us to do for them and we're sus of it. Oh, I see. Okay. Like a commissionary thing or for both you and Skimisses? Hey, Avery. Thanks for the raid. How's it going? How'd your stream go?
Identity confirmed.
Ooh, I could easily just blow this up.
Move, move, move.
A little boring, but alright. Oh, that's... Gotta play more fun games if you're bored, man. But joking aside, I'm glad you had an alright stream.
Affirmative. Covering now.
Is there no way onto the roof? Fuck a duck.
Time to motor.
Moving out.
Oh, fuck. Don't mind this giant robot coming to fuck your shit. Because everyone who watches me just looks for the most part and don't chat. Yeah. I get that a lot, too. Most of the people who actually talk to me are just, like, fellow streamers who are not streaming at the time. Totally understand what you mean, though. Hopefully, I was the same way, like, I guess your amount of followers. Just gotta wait just a little bit longer, and you'll find one person who just wants to chat all the time, you know?
I'm on it.
No need to ask twice.
Going to Overwatch.
I'm seen regardless of where I go. Is there a window on the other side? Kinda.
Heading to that location. Moving to Overwatch.
Overwatch mode engaged.
On Overwatch.
All right, now I run in and I slash the sectoid.
Cover close.
I mean, I could have easily just rocketed their asses and got it done and over with, but I think there's a benefit.
Hard target, minimal damage.
Anyways, I forgot to ask Avery, how you feeling? I know you were sick for a bit there. Still a crap done coughing though. Well, at least one part's done and over with. Eventually you'll feel better.
I'm looking ugly over here.
Ooh, 14 damage. Shit. How on earth did I miss that?
Status confirmed. Target eliminated.
So he's just gonna revive the VIP then. Oh, fuck.
Menace 1-5, we're picking up an enemy transport inbound on your current position. Menace 1-5, be advised, hostile interceptors are inbound on your current position. Firebrand has a limited window to provide extraction.
Roger that. Feedback confirmed.
On my way.
Oh, this is going to be difficult. Fuck. Oh, this is not gonna look good.
Advent troops here.
Of course, the ones in frickin' Overwatch. What am I to do? Can you run all the way there? Yes, you can. Can you? Sack for the team. You almost died. You have 2 HP remaining.
As quickly as I can.
So I'm just frickin' fleeing.
Got it. Moving.
Yeah, I just got you out. You're good. That was relatively painful. Almost didn't get excellent status there. Yeah, you took 2 criticals to the head and still survived. Also, hey Turnip, how's it going? Yeah, you're not coming out of... Ooh, 15 days.
Hello, Commander.
Ooh. Oh, the AI guided. Oh, that one's good. I like that one.
Priority message coming through, Commander. Putting it on screen now.
I had high hopes for the resistance.
Stomp back and just popping in to check on Veggie. I just nicknamed everybody what they were like, their avatars are based off of.
Coming through clear.
Avenger plotting new course.
I have made a number of interesting discoveries, Commander.
Central claims to have seen one of these things up close back in the day.
Ooh, Gremlin Mark III.
There was no pilot to be found once we pried it open.
I had assumed you'd make that research a priority, Commander. I'll notify you as soon as the report is available.
What do I want to do? I sent you a panorama shot of the chaos that is my studio right now. Oh, cool. Let me go off and quickly look at that. Damn. First off, nice apartment. From what I can tell, despite the weird angling of the panorama shots, it looks like a relatively well-sized apartment. Nice. Definitely bright. Definitely open. Secondly, your studio setup right now is a lot nicer than mine. All right, let's get some. I don't want to do anything experimental yet because then I need to words.
Send word as soon as we're finished, Commander.
Give me the sauce. It's a comfortable mess. I think that's the best way to describe it.
Setting course for Sector 11, West Africa.
Welcome, Commander.
Alright, that's one of the two I need. I need intel. Which one's the intel?
Avenger plotting new course.
I am sure you will find the results to be as intriguing as I do, Commander.
Storm gun.
Presumably, the name Chrysalid derives from assumptions made previously about the creature's unusual means of reproduction. Although rumors have long prevailed about the existence of zombies created as a byproduct of the chrysalid gestation, recent reports seem to indicate a new, equally disturbing means of propagating their species.
Crunchy. Always crunchy.
The coordinates we discovered encoded on the genetic sample recovered from the Advent Black Site imply we may have only scratched the surface of the alien's infrastructure as it relates to this Avatar project.
Fuck.
Commander, the aliens continue to make progress on the Avatar project. If we're going to slow them down, we'll need to move fast.
Let's see, what do we want? Advanced pew. How many cores do I have? 10? Nice.
Sounds good, Commander. I'll let you know as soon as the project is ready for deployment.
Wait, I forgot something. Well, make sure it's one section, and it's very much work part. Always will be. I think a good setup will always have a work in progress. That's the Shadow Chamber. Where's my Psylab? It's taking a day.
Psylab.
There we go. Oh, can I not? Oh, I need to discharge. Noggin. Let's go back and done wiring everything up once my nano. Nano leaf. What's a nano leaf? There we go, sir.
The aliens have always been monsters. From the very beginning, it was one failed science experiment after another. Even with the Advent forces, they tried to disguise it, but they're no different underneath all that armor. And now it comes to this, an entire facility dedicated to wiping us out. And not just that, but turning us into what?
All I can say is Google it. Concentrate they're using for God. All right. Oh, those things. Oh, those are fun. Apparently there's a hex one too. A hex and a square. Which, what are you going to do? Triangle, hex, or square?
These findings will likely prove crucial to our ongoing efforts, Commander. Even my own intellectual curiosity is not enough to overcome my doubts as to whether or not it was really a wise decision for our troops to bring this particular specimen on board the ship. I'll see that work begins immediately, Commander. I'll contact you when I have a full report available.
All right, super expensive though, so I'm building up, well, of course. Do you have to like pay for each one, or do you get like a set of three or four? Infestation, rapid response, faceless. I don't want to. Yeah, I don't want. First one has 9 triangles, and you can buy them in packs of 3, 15, or 30. Okay, but Twitch chat looking pretty cool though. I do want to give Alright, both have. Did I put on a laser? Oh, I put on a laser sight. I meant to go for the scope. Twitch chat looking poggers. That's their name, you silly goose. So silly.
Sky Ranger, squad green to deploy.
We got a tip from a resistance hacker operating out of this area. Apparently, he gained access to the Advent network nearby right before alien reinforcements hit. It sounds like he may have had a lead on data critical to the latest alien operation, but we'll have to move quickly if we're going to recover it.
Operation Warwalk. Oh, you missed it earlier, turn up. There was one of the things was Operation Sky Slap.
Menace 1-5, this is Avenger. The access point we're after is just ahead. Move to secure the area. Expect hostile resistance.
Where am I? There I am. Oh, I walked right into a trap. I fucking knew it.
We're in their sight.
man buns are hot. I just noticed my character has a damn man. Well, yeah. I don't remember why I put it. I just remember making it that way. Ooh, crit. That's just what we should read in the group, Sky Slap. Only one thing to do, blow a hole in the side of the house. Am I unable to destroy part of the house? Whatever. What did you used to have locked?
Heading out.
Aww.
Affirmative. Moving out.
I have never had long hair. I always overheat way too easily. Ooh, 18 damage. That's too hot for long hair, especially mine because it's really thick. Now it's short and blue. You have blue hair? It's always interesting, the things I learn about you. Well, I hope this person enjoyed having a house for the time being. Alright, where do I wanna go? Terminal is right over there.
Getting it done. Advent troops here.
That person just ran into a flaming building. I need to re-dye it. Once I'm settled more, I want to get my hair done. Nice. I low key want rainbow hair. I'd go with my chroma, or it'd go with my chroma. Chroma? What do you, I don't know what word you mean by that on that one.
Absolutely.
Oh, chroma. Yeah. I mean, I'd say go for it. I always think like colored hair is fun. Chiro, how could you fucking miss that?
Adjusting aim.
Roger that. Take this.
Pretty low key person? No worries. I'm kind of the same way.
Contact pacified.
You can always just do highlights. Highlights might be less key for you. Oh, great.
Come get some.
Moving to Overwatch.
Only the best.
Ready to engage. My hair was actually supposed to be emerald, but it came out blue. I'm a low-key person in personality, but not in looks. I have blue hair, two facial piercings, tattoos all up my arms. To get more tattoos, I don't have. I could never. I don't think I could ever pull off a tattoo, to be honest. I can stand on the diving board.
No problem, boss.
We
moving to Overwatch.
No, I get that turn up, but it's just I'm part redhead, part blonde. Freckles all over the place. Harry is all get out.
Terminated. Gonna need to reload soon.
Ooh. One more tattoos, but I can't afford. You can always get a small one that I can't. Yeah, nah. I understand that the reasoning behind it. That being said, I'm not trying to sound like I'm against tattoos or anything. I think there's some really cool ones out there. Oh, it's upstairs?
location of the exposed access point.
Security infiltration protocol.
Yeah, I knew I wasn't getting it.
We've confirmed successful acquisition of the Advent files.
See, if I was to get a tattoo of anything, it'd probably be like the Angel Moons from the Angel Moon or the Higarn Royal Emblem from Homeworld. Why is following my foot and get footsteps and get a giant purple snake along your arm?
Moving to Overwatch.
Come get some.
Overwatch.
Back online. Scanning.
Moving to Overwatch.
Overwatch.
On Overwatch.
Overwatch. I'm on it.
Come get some.
Tell me where the sound is.
Got it covered.
Engaging. Overwatch.
Scanning.
Fuck's sake. Alright, you know what? Where's the border? Over there? Let's throw somebody over there. Abyssa, you can go over there. I should get a turnip tattoo. Not of turnip, but like a turnip. Yeah, no. I think you should do that. In all honesty, I've been making plans to if we ever go like to a VTuber con. So like, I'm gonna go get like a green morph suit and like a green wig. Just kind of like cosplay as myself. Just, it'd be a little bit weird because I won't have a face. Where the fuck are these aliens? I'm gonna try something stupid here.
Good copy. Moving on target.
I think if there's ever going to be a VTuber con, like, or like a get together, I think a bunch of people are just gonna invest in morph suits and whatnot. Okay, so there's nobody in there. Where? Oh no.
This one is uniquely graceful compared to some of the other species we've seen. It also gives off very strong psionic readings.
Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Oh fuck.
Affirmative.
Once I get rainbow musical nudes on my arms to represent my character. Nice. If I haven't decided if I ever do a face reveal, but if I do, then I'll cosplay.
Affirmative. Covering now.
I think it'll be fun. Oh, I hate these things so, so much. Oh, crap.
Maximum range.
off is just breaking holes through shit. Final should get his logo tattooed. I've been told I need to change it. Like, that it just kind of looks like clip art. No, shield bearer. I just use a PFP in the dev book. It has become my logo. I thought the new V-Turna Pog was your logo. I need an armor breaker. The back, the dab bucket has merch though. See, if I was the very first thing I'd ever make merch of is a plush Final. I know I made the joke on Twitter. It's like, oh, it's just going to randomly combust. But like, I think it'd be cute. Like, I've always wanted a plushie like that. Maybe add like one of those like you know those like. Texans and I'm sorry, Avery, if you don't like understand this, but like there's a thing where you can just like break it, or like a little, it's like an oversized ketchup packet. You kind of snap it and it starts to warm up, and you put it in your like mittens and whatnot to keep your hands warm in the winter. Should implant one of those into like the plushie. That way you just shake the plushie and it goes warm. I'm gonna get totally fuckled for this one. I wasn't sure. I have friends in Texas, and they were complaining about like snow and shit. So I'm not sure if it's like a commonplace thing, like, because I know like Florida, Texas don't exactly have like snow plows like Canada does. That kind of thing. So like I wasn't exactly sure. I didn't mean to be like. You know what I mean.
That armor's tough. Only the best.
Georgia is one state up from Florida and gets snow sometimes. Is that where you are now? I thought you were closer to me than. Oh, never mind. I understand. Come on, where's your blade storm? There you go. I'm in Michigan. I lived in Georgia up until 2018, and I moved to Colorado for a year, then moved to Michigan. I've lived all over Canada, basically. That's how I can best describe it. Actually, you know what? This person doesn't deserve a house either. No houses for anybody. Michigan, Georgia, Texas, California, Georgia, Colorado, and Michigan. Wow. I've lived in British Columbia, Manitoba, Alberta, Ontario. Not going to go into details where, but yeah. I need someone to break that shield. Do you still have... Yes, you do. Reload. I'm always of the opinion that people should go off and explore. Go for a walk then.
Status confirmed. All hostiles are down and the area is secure. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Alright, your first sub goal should be to move just outside of your city. Power couple, final fire in Twitch chat again. Oh boy. Saturation fire. Fire a cone-shaped barrage of bullets at every enemy in an area. In addition, the cover of those enemies can be damaged or destroyed. Uses a lot of ammunition. Or, a rupture shot deals critical damage and ensures that the target takes an additional +3 damage from all attacks in the future. Oh boy. Or final. I'm married to Twitch chat too. So they're cheating on me? Yeah, and where are you trying to go, Avery?
Hello, Commander.
Second time I have to dismiss you, Moy. Stop doing that. It's a polyamorous. Good point. Literally anywhere there is near. Ah. What do I want to do? Oh, I need intel.
Avenger plotting new course.
Depending on who you ask, psionics could be considered the alien's greatest strength. Now our own Psy operatives can tap into that same power.
Oh, no, Lance is broken. My chat is trying to buy a mansion.
Strategic resource located.
Buried beneath the remains of a remote settlement, an old sewer duct now serves a makeshift cell, confining a neglected Advent soldier to solitary confinement. While it's not clear who put him there, we were able to extract some limited intelligence from him before he expired. Cool. Enough to get me Indonesia. Yes.
To establish local regional contact.
I don't want to do any of these yet until I have Australia's continent.
The outcome of this research can only
assign new research
advances, Commander.
So gladly. May be possible to reverse engineer its biomechanical components for use in our own equipment.
This specimen, henceforth referred to as the Gatekeeper, seems to harbor considerable psionic power. As with the alien's other unique biomechanical field unit, it will take some time to decipher the systems involved in its function. There is something exciting about working under the more intense conditions.
Long live the resistance.
Regional contacts located.
All right, I captured Oceania. Oceania? Something. Anyways, time to go to Burger Grounds. Now, what do I get? Let's go experimental grenade. Hell yeah. And highly combustible mini charge. Incendiary, nice. Any supplies for a powered weapon? Venom rounds. The fuck? What the? What the fuck is going on? Okay, gas bomb. Alright. I have no idea. Sorry I disappeared, I needed a snack. Well, good thing you're here, Turnip. I am a snack. Oh, I'm such a shitlord. Dromedon, Shield Bearer, another friggin' Gatekeeper, Sectoid, Sectobud, and there's a Gatekeeper and a Sectobud here. I don't want to do this. Alright, let's give you some interesting rounds. Oh crap. Oh, fuck, that startled me. Thank you for the 100 bits, Turnip. Greatly appreciate it. And sorry I made you face bomb there. Do I not have an autoloader for you here? I'll give you Advanced Magazine for now, then. Oh fuck. My phone's almost dead.
Menace, ready to deploy.
Menace. So what kind of snack did you grab?
We're moving to take out a high security advent installation operating out of this region.
Operation Spider Song.
Resistance suggests this facility is conducting research critical to the Avatar.
Oh, I forgot to give grenades. Avocado salsa. Hmm. Isn't that just called guac?
Menace 1-5, target coordinates are locked in. Move to designated position and place the X-4 charges.
So, do you got like nacho chips with it or something? Oh, fuck. Just tortilla chips? Nice. Well, how on the border? Oh no.
On it.
Overwatch.
Just in case. You know what I like? I don't remember what brand it is, but it's both red and white tortilla chips, and I just think they're kind of fun.
I'm on it.
Affirmative. Covering now.
Moving to Overwatch.
Moving to Overwatch.
Scanning. Understood. Moving out. Got it covered. Scanning.
Moving to Overwatch.
Eyes on the prize. Scanning target area.
Got it covered.
Come on, move.
10-4.
Oh, Tostito scoops are good. Oh, for fuck's sake, you know what?
Moving to Overwatch.
Scanning.
Scanning. On Overwatch.
Gotta love fall damage. Found a new phone and regained my unicorns. Nice! Nice. We killed the guy right beside him too. Nice dodge. Oh, but I had my armor shredded. Was that a stupid shield bearer? Oh. I guess the music challenge I'm listening to is easy, but the songs are still bops. What's the music challenge? Wait, why'd I do that? That's a sniper. Fuck. Fuck's sake. Chat, you're useless. Game music's a Legend of Zelda Mario. What's the challenge? That's my question, sorry. Play some of the song before saying the name to you. Oh, I see. Okay. I've always wanted to do like one of those like challenges that you see on YouTube, like, oh yeah, guess what this sound is from this game or whatever. I'm gonna get my ass smashed in. Oh, never mind. I forgot I'm untouchable. Whoa!
I can handle that. Impressed yet? I'm running low on ammo.
Is this turnip? Turnip, can you? Oh, there's no second floor to get to, I guess. Unless that floor miraculously somehow stays up. Advanced repeater. Superior expanded magazine. Nice.
Why am I on cargo duty?
Alright, turn up. Let's hope this thing stays up for shits and giggles. And there's the gatekeeper. I hate the Legend of Zelda games, but its music is
still moving.
Is there a reason you dislike them? Normally I hear good things. I'm not trying to like bash your taste. I'm just curious of why like you don't like it.
Let's
clear to engage target. Critical ammo levels.
Closing on target position now. Grenade!
What's your favorite Zelda game? Turn up. Mainly Smash Bros. Not liking the genre and get bored. I guess it makes sense. It's not for everybody. No one game is for like everybody.
Moving to position.
Just as long as you don't like bash people for enjoying games, you know? There we go. Fuck.
Detecting system damage.
I need a medic.
On your order.
There we go. Knew that was going to happen. I mean, if you don't like Zelda, you have shit taste, sorry, don't make... Turn up, come on. Mine is Wind Waker and Turn Up. I will gladly become roommates if it gets me out of this, Wind Waker is, you know what, I'll say it's my best. I think I like Wind Waker the most. Come on, Shiro, you fuck this up and I'm gonna just, there you go.
What'd you expect?
The only Zelda game that I didn't particularly enjoy, I'm gonna get a lot of flack with this, is Twilight Princess. A lot of the like oranges and blues kind of gave me like migraines. I couldn't fully enjoy it, I guess. Maybe if it was like, I guess the gameplay was pretty solid. And like as some of the story, but like, fuck Mallow. Wind Waker gives me the most nostalgia, but rank Majora's Mask. I couldn't complete Majora's Mask. I hated the constantly having to reset time bullshit. Oh boy. Do I not have a healer? Oh, I don't have a healer. Oopsies. I guess I can't say I hate them. I mean, I've only played some of Breath. Still, there's some. Still, the same game, different story. I guess.
No problem, boss.
I was gonna say different game, same story.
Overwatch. Multiple hostiles in
Oh, well, that platform didn't stand up.
Menace 1-5, be advised, we've picked up hostile reinforcements inbound on your position.
On Overwatch.
Heading out. Menace 1-5, you're near the target position.
See, I'm a little bit... I'm going to hot take here. I don't like the new Breath of the Wild 2 trailer.
Rapid reload in progress.
My main beef is that you can't play as Zelda. Like, that was such... You could have just... With that first trailer, it left such a hot take that Zelda could have been, like, the main protagonist that time. And it would have been a nice, refreshing story. I mean, I know you can play Zelda in, like, the Hyrule Warriors games, but it's just not the same, you know? I would have liked to play Zelda as Zelda. Yeah. Like, surprise, Nintendo doesn't want to do anything different. Fuck's sake. Oh yeah, Linkle. I mean, they did add Linkle into Hyrule Warriors, but just not the same.
That's how it's done.
Yeah. Yeet. Thanks for the yeet. Since we're on the topic, I'm going to play some Breath now. The thing was, with Breath of the Wild, you kind of have to make your own fun. And that's why I think if somebody says, oh yeah, which Legend of Zelda should people start with? I definitely think the starter Zelda should be Wind Waker. It's nice, it's open, it's relatively easy. Gives people like a nice chill... nice chill atmosphere. I would not recommend Ocarina of Time because sometimes you can get really easily lost. Like, this is going to sound sad to say. In the Shadow Temple at the end of Ocarina of Time, there's a... where the boss key is, there's two walls that close in on you. And I wasn't sure what to do. I spent hours before realizing you can actually burn down those walls. Ocarina of Time 3DS is okay. Like I said, it's a lot of the things you can just easily get lost in. The Wind Waker, you can just as easily like experience it without getting like totally and irrefutably lost. Yeah. Easy flashback to Battleship minigame. What's the canonical nickname for it? It's like Sploosh Kaboom or something like that.
Overwatch mode active.
Moving to Overwatch.
Can I not get inside? Avery, no. Okay, Empress, no.
I'm going.
Avery, blow a hole open for me.
Fire in the hole!
I should really do another Wind Waker randomizer run. That was fun.
Let's move already.
I've always wanted to do a race on that, but like, my last playthrough of that, like, my that entire stream took 16 hours. Like, I don't know if people want to sit through that.
It's killing time. Get some.
Sorry.
I'm on it.
Seems to.
Sorry about that, Avery.
Menace 1-5, status confirmed. X-4 charges are armed. Move to the extraction point for immediate evac.
Whatever you say.
Alrighty.
Moving to position.
Heading there now.
Affirmative.
Maximum thrust confirmed.
Evac confirmed.
I'm gone. Just in time. Ready to boogie.
Getting out of here.
Returning to headquarters. Menace 1-5, status confirmed. X-4 charges detonating.
Woo! Fucking exploding shit. What turnip? Of course, Shiro's the only one that walks away fine.
Your team did a commendable job in destroying the alien's facility, Commander. Their efforts towards the Avatar project will undoubtedly be set back by your incursion.
Commander, if you come across anyone with an aptitude for the sciences, send them my way. I could use the help.
Alrighty, cleared that out. Ooh, supplies.
Avenger plotting new course.
700 income. Hell yeah.
Got an urgent communication coming in for you now, Commander. You have made considerable progress against the aliens over the past month, Commander. I hope that your ongoing efforts will only lead to further success.
I do not think I could have predicted this outcome,
though it is intriguing.
What did I get? Oh, alien Siam.
That this creature is unusual. This fearsome creature, long referred to as a berserker,
is clearly a genetic relation to the other mutant species we have encountered.
It would work better with a teasing gentle blow gesture.
This particular variant is unique in that it is altogether consumed by what can only be described as blind rage, a thirst for combat, unlike any other creature we've encountered.
You know what? I will do another Wind Waker randomizer, but... Oh, force an ad? Okay, sorry everybody. It's ad time. Actually, in that time, I'm going to take a quick BRB, see if I can grab myself a drink. Oh boy. Alrighty, sorry about that. I was just grabbing a drink while the ad was running. Let's see. 60.9. They're beautiful! Okay, flat root beer is good. I know people kind of bash on like, oh, it's flat, it's disgusting, it's full. Sometimes bubbles just ruin the flavor, you know? They kind of distract the tongue too much.
Over my activities is starting to wear thin. I consider myself a patient man. But
I forgot to sign. Let's give... Schism. What's your guys' favorite drinks?
Strategic resource located.
I'm pretty sure I've asked this question before, but I think it'd be fun. Where is...
Setting course for West Africa.
Accidental click. I don't like regular root beer, only when it's root beer float. Root beer floats are good. You know what's delicious, though? Orange float. You take some good quality orange soda, slap some vanilla ice cream in that bitch. Oh. Mountain Dew probably, or coffee. Yeah, coffee. Pepsi and coffee. I used to be a big coffee drinker, but I just didn't sit right with my stomach after a while, so... Cool, Sectopod, but no Gatekeeper.
Indonesia.
You're damaged, stop that. Let's get... Now we need another heavy. Except this time I'm actually going to put on an acid bomb. White Chocolate Mocha Gang. Ooh, that's actually pretty good. Dr. Pepper's also been... It's... I want my cola with 23 other flavors. Or is it 15? I can't remember. Oh, look at those. Those look cool.
Sky Ranger deployed.
In position for deployment.
That's a good way to put it, Turnip. We're all a little damaged.
Got the jump on an Advent troop transport moving through this area. They've left the goods for us to salvage. The transport is still disabled.
Operation Iron King.
We will encounter hostile forces attempting to lock down the site. Secure the AO and seize whatever you can.
See, I like the prospect of nobody's perfect and that the nice people are just the ones that are like the like Japanese pots that have like the cracks filled in with gold.
Menace 15, the Advent troop transport is nearby. Engage and eliminate all hostile forces.
Oh, that's spooky. Oh, I've never seen it this dark before. Where am I? There I am.
Set 'em up, knock 'em down. On it. We've got a hostile squad here.
I've been trying to wonder why my keyboard shortcuts weren't working. Turns out my keyboard was off.
Moving to position.
Oops.
Stepping off.
Let's do this.
Copy. Scanning.
My new keyboard has a volume wheel and holy fuck. Nice.
Confirmed. Moving out. Got it covered.
I just used it for the first time and I'm impressed.
Got it covered.
Eyes on the prize.
Stay together, please. Awesome. Now, if I... Plasma grenade. I cannot reach them. But if I go here, I probably can. Launch plasma.
Orders confirmed. Moving out.
Closing on target position now. Moving to Overwatch.
Moving to Overwatch. Roger, I've got my eyes on.
That's affirmative. On Overwatch. Affirmative. Covering now.
Throwing grenade!
Yep, of course. Take your time. Woo! Okay, two Archons and an Andromedon. Come on. Set him on fire. Yeah, let's go with that. Or not.
Not even close.
What do we want to do here?
On your order.
Do I have Abyssa? I do have Abyssa. Abyssa, I need you here.
Order's confirmed.
Back with questions, of course. Go ahead. How can you shoot a chameleon in the face and mine a plank of wood until it falls asleep? What? Oh. No idea. Just hide out in a higher location?
That's right. Is this
this what we're looking for?
That's how it's done.
Good to go.
Well, that's a poor place to put you. Ooh, that is a satisfying sound.
X-ray neutralized.
Oh, there's still a sectopod.
Heading out. Target package secured.
I hate this because I know he's around here somewhere and he's about to fuck my shit up. If I even try to go close.
On the move.
You know, I can biscuit risk it.
Seems doable. Admin forces sighted.
There you are. I need someone to get rid of that armor.
Heading to that location. Moving to Overwatch.
Moving to Overwatch.
Got it covered. Absolutely.
Come on, walk closer. Thank you.
I'll get him next time. Hard target, minimal damage.
How was that a miss? Ah, you shield bearing bastard. Can I launch a grenade that far?
Frag out. Target location. Gonna need to reload soon.
Did that damage anything? Do I shut it down or do I attempt to control it, guys? Ooh. First one to say anything, I'll do. Control? Okay. Alright, it was a lucky shot.
We got access.
The term mine now, bitch, comes to mind. Nice. Risk it for the biscuit.
Moving to Overwatch.
Can I use it? No, it's already had its. Oh wait, am I done?
How about that?
Status confirmed. All hostiles are down and the area is secure. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
I guess that the Sarctobot is just gonna be there. Hopefully we get a lot of supplies. I don't think I destroyed anything.
Excellent work, Commander. Your efforts in the field have certainly encouraged the crew.
3 Illyrium cores. Nice. Nice. Can I recruit?
Something you should know about Julian. It turns out he wasn't entirely wiped when we took down that sectopod. There was still an imprint of his core memory left behind when he accessed Rover. I've isolated the nodes on a detached system for now. You know, if we wanted to, he could actually be pretty effective at operating the spark. If we stripped out some of his higher level reasoning, that is. I could look into it. We'll get started right away, Commander. I'll send word when the project is complete.
All right, what am I doing?
Avenger plotting new course.
Well, if there's new recruits, then there should be... Nope, still the same people. Oh boy, do I want to take on the...
Just give the word and I'll get started, Commander. I probably could have saved a lot of time repairing the ship's systems if we had any idea how to translate their language.
How many contacts do I have? 9 out of 11? You know, let's just do this.
Setting course for Brazil.
Actually, hold on. What, how long to the Wraith suit?
Avenger,
you know, let's do that. Try to get the Wraith suit first, and then we can pop in. Probably give him a little hello there.
I have made a number of interesting discoveries, Commander.
As if the typical Muton wasn't aggressive enough. This hulking beast seems dangerous even in death. I will be more than happy to dispose of it once I file my report. I foresee a number of valuable applications stemming from this technology. I'll have a report assembled as soon as the research is complete.
Continue trying to give them... Excuse me. Soulfire. Cool. Alright, now let's go to Brazil. Andromedon, Elite Lancer, prototype Sectopod. Heavy Mech, Shield Bearer, Archon, Elite Trooper, Elite Officer.
Setting course for the Brazilian corridor.
All right, let's give Veggie the Wraith. Nope. What am I gonna want? There we go, Wraith.
Our stealthiest suit, the Wraith, provides a range of movement that technically violates the laws of physics. There's also a grappling hook for good measure.
Interesting. Alright, then we're gonna swap out their grenade for bullets. I forgot I have this blaster launcher too. All right, let's see how many people die in this mission.
Sky Ranger deployed.
We're in the pipe, 5x5.
As far as we can tell, this forge is some sort of alien production facility.
Operation Crimson Sword.
Advent and the alien forces won't be happy to see us. So expect heavy resistance. We have to do whatever it takes to find out what's going on in there. is Avenger. The facility is in range. Move to investigate. Bring concealment.
Set him up, knock him down.
Good to go.
Got it covered.
All right, so I have a tower here. Cool. Where is Turnip? It's a tree. Veggie. If I put you here,
okay.
Can you? What does Wraith do? Allows the unit to pass through obstacles directly for 2 turns. What? This is Nora.
Solid copy. Got it. We've got an enemy squad here.
Okay, so it's a good thing I didn't try to grappling hook, because that...
Location confirmed.
How far away is this? I know I have to cross a bridge.
Position confirmed. On overwatch.
Confirmed. Affirmative. Covering now.
I activated tower. Nice.
Grappling. Good copy. Moving on target.
Yeah, we'll just put turn up on top of the sniper tower.
Closing on target position now. Affirmative. Covering now.
Orders confirmed. On the move. On overwatch.
Position confirmed. Got it covered.
No, that's not where I chose.
Overwatch.
Roger, got my eyes on.
Headed there now.
On my way. Affirmative. Covering now.
I'm on it.
Scanning.
Heading out. Scanning.
Hello there. It's gonna glitch out, slow down. Wait, 3, 2, 1. Okay, I didn't think that was in range. Don't know why you tried that. Superior perception. Ooh.
I've got it.
I'm hit.
Ooh. Thank goodness for that untouchable.
Getting a little toasty here.
Did I miss that?
Negative damage.
Of course he did. That foliage.
Running dry on ammo. Scanning.
Moving to Overwatch.
I can handle that.
Oh, just outright executed. Okay.
Not too shabby.
I'm on the move. Scanning.
Solid copy.
On my way.
took me too long to realize I was holding a lightning rod. What do you mean?
Overwatch.
No need to ask twice.
Scanning.
Oh, okay.
Negative damage.
Nice. Nice.
It hit the plate.
Whoa!
Still missed, but still killed him.
X-ray neutralized.
Good job, Avery.
Reload soon.
Move, move, move!
Overwatch.
On the move. Overwatch. Overwatch.
On it.
Oh, come on. Uh-oh. Oh. Love that untouchable. Why do I chain shot if I'm just gonna one hit kill everything?
Did you see that one? Back in. I'm on it.
Orders confirmed. On the move.
Good to go.
Come get some.
Heading out. Scanning.
Whatever you say. Come get some.
Understood. Moving out.
Affirmative. Covering now.
Moving to Overwatch.
On your order.
Oh, thanks for the lurk, Avery. Greatly appreciate it.
I'm on it.
If you're going to bed, hope you have a good night's sleep. Well, something broke through that front door.
By the subject's condition, I would say it was recently manufactured.
No wonder they just keep coming.
Advent forces sighted.
Nice turnip, nice. Why me? pinged him from afar.
Seems doable. Overwatch.
I'm on it.
I'm on it. On Overwatch.
Rolling out.
This is Avenger. Package is in range.
You know what I love about living in a bigger city? I can order groceries at 9:30 p.m. and get them. Nice! Just ordering the essentials, or are you going to order junk food as well? Sorry, I say junk food in like a nice term, not like, ugh, you're eating junk. Junk food mostly, that is. What kind of junk food? Cookies, chips, sodas. How? Getting soda and chips ahoy? Nice. Also, hey schematics. Ice cream and booze. Ooh, what kind of ice cream? What kind of booze?
Moving to Overwatch.
Setting up a party for the return up.
Reloaded.
0% chance. Sure. Well, I tried. Festivals are back. Festivals. Ben and Jerry's half-baked ice cream with Smirnoff soused strawberry kiwi. That sounds really good. Strawberry kiwi is always a banger flavor combo. Strawberry kiwi is still just a banger flavor combo. Ugh, so good.
No need to ask twice.
First it's human bodies, now we're finding Advent. Something tells me they didn't abduct these ones.
Looks more like a production facility to me. The configuration is different. Is it possible? Could this be where the Advent forces are coming from?
Nothing is beyond the realm of possibility when dealing with
It's made from real fruit, apparently. Oh, for sure. Right, I gotta get back to back. Yep. No worries, turn up. Always thankful for the lurk. And just even the occasional pop-in. We friends. I'm glad to hear from you. Is the light thing here? Yes.
Come get some.
Copy that.
On your order.
Well, Abyssa was here first. Let's give it to Abyssa.
Acquisition of the package. Move to evac.
Advent reinforcements inbound.
Oh boy.
All right, hold on.
Actually, where's Nora? Nora? I need you somewhere. Let's put you here. Avery, I need you to first off, get in a better frickin' position. No, I can't. Fuck.
Grenade!
Let's blow a hole in the side. Oh fuck, there's no longer a... Uh-oh. Hey, SBP, how's it going? Haven't seen a hot minute.
Scanning.
Oh, no worries, man. No need to apologize. I greatly appreciate your support regardless. I'm just glad some people come back, yourself included. But real life always comes first. Or if you get bored of me and want to watch somebody else, I completely understand. Managed to clutch a PS5 by selling my GPU. Nice! Nice. I've been learning the new game.
That armor's tough.
Ooh, how is it?
That's it, I'm out.
I've been wanting to try, I want to try Rifts Apart, but I don't have a PS5, so. Surviving landscape of strats and exploits. What's the current world record on that?
Good to go.
Already there. Putting him down.
Difficult to stay up to date. Yeah. Hour 28. Wow.
I'm running low on ammo.
Heading out. Affirmative. Covering now.
The limiting factor is that the game's sequence are completely programmed, so finding a major skip is near impossible. I think that's with any Ratchet and Clank, to be honest. Except for the, like, branching paths ones. How did I miss that? Gotta go, have a great stream, Fire. Thanks, Uni.
Absolutely.
Locked and loaded.
Your free trial of life has ended.
Impressed yet?
Cool, I didn't even need to shoot. The OG truly had a busted movement engine. Oh, always. Like the super side flips and whatnot. Honestly, I'm glad people just have fun with it, even if, like, the OG trilogy doesn't, like, hold up sometimes to some people's standards. I'm just glad it, like, people enjoy it. Yeah, there are ways to carry forward. So besides the PS5, how's life been going for you, man? Still keeping healthy? Still enjoying yourself?
Roger that.
Whatever you say. Come on it.
Yeah, for sure. Awesome. Good to hear. Oh, I just popped my neck, something fierce.
Advent position.
I've been doing alright. Life has its ups and downs, but you deal with the punches. I'm engineering some other cool things. What kind of things?
On your order.
I'm going
to go.
Ooh. That was a hard contact with that rock. A plant watering system with a custom PCB in front. So just like an auto waterer? Auto hydrator, I guess.
Move. On it. Copy that.
Basically, but there's hardware that natively hosts a web application. Oh. So you can basically just you can have like an a website that like press a button and you can water a plant. Call it Plant Book. Planter? You know people are going to flood that thing if they ever discover the site.
Not a problem. Confirmed.
Step it off.
It's kind of basic, but I have many ideas for the next iteration. So, like, what kind of ideas?
No need to ask twice.
Double time.
Confirmed.
Target package in custody. Packing it
heading
in.
Home. Ready to boogie.
On it. I'm gone.
Alrighty. That's that mission done.
We've got what we came for. Let's get clear of the area.
Integrated LCD display using another method of switching pumps rather than bulky electromagnetic relays. Also some sort of tactile inputs, as well as waterproofing. Yeah, gotta have that waterproofing, otherwise you're gonna have barbecued vegetables, basically.
Focusing my efforts solely on this research, it will take a significant dedication of time and resources to fully analyze this specimen.
Your findings at the Forge facility are disconcerting, Commander. If the aliens are somehow assembling or growing the Advent forces en masse, our efforts to defeat them
will
be that much harder. I will leave you and your team to pursue this further.
Reduced avatar progress. Let's see.
I've updated our latest operational objectives, Commander. I don't like the fact that we're chasing another set of coordinates into the middle of nowhere. We've done it before, and we didn't like what we found then either. Wilderness or not, the aliens could be setting up an ambush, or worse for all we know. Our people will be prepped and ready for a fight. I just wish we had more to go on.
All right, where's... We'll give Turnip the perception because I don't know about this she has the advanced scope, not the superior one.
Destruction of this facility will prove to be a turning point, Commander. Excellent work.
There's a UFO there.
For the Indonesian zone.
Oh, fuck. How long have I been streaming for? 3.5 hours. And I did one major mission, took down a black site. Let's see. Give me a sec. Let me check something for a buddy of mine. Oh, he's hosting me. That's why. Well, still says he's live. Oh, fuck. Avery there. That's on Forge. You know, I think I'm done for the day. Let's raid my brother. All right, and the raid message will be support ya homies. All right, so you don't have to have emotes for this one, but it's a would help. So if everybody hope everybody enjoyed. Consider following if you haven't, or join the Discord. Let me Discord it up. I'm trying to grow the community. Always appreciated. If you want, feel free to subscribe. I'm not going to... I hate pushing it. The only reason I push it, really, is to get more... is to get, like, the final emote push through. But that's about it. I mean, it does help in the end. If I get subs, I can get more emotes, you know? But yeah. Hope everybody has a good rest of their day, night, what have you, and hope everybody takes care.